This is 8-bit days a week, and we're gonna play Mr. Driller on the PlayStation Classic. Now it's beginning to be a trend that most I'm beginning to notice that a lot of these games I didn't really play on the PlayStation back in its day. So obviously I really have different taste in games, I guess. But no, not really. Mostly I played fighting games and racing games on the PlayStation 1. It's probably the only time that I played a lot of racing games. So most of these I really never played. And that includes this one, Mr. Driller. I did try the GBA version though. The GBA. I think GBA. I can't really. Something for beginners first. Alright, so I guess you need to drill down without getting crushed, I guess. Like that. So it's a different kind of puzzle game, so to speak. I think I went into a terrible direction. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, you can actually move fast. If you're fast enough, you can drill out of your way. Yeah. Oh. It seems that those blocks can actually crush the colored bricks. What are they anyway? Ooh, I'm out of here. There we go. Well, how come that one is not falling? Oh, because of this one. No! So I think I just need to be really. I don't know, maybe I could outrun all of them. So I'm getting the hang of it, I guess. Oops, I could have died there. That's what I get for waiting too long. Okay. I almost got it, I think. Let's try that again. Fast enough, I guess. Now, seeing that this is a Namco game, again we're back to the old question, I mean, why choose this over, like, other Namco games? Games such as, I don't know, Ace Combat. I mean, I understand why they wouldn't include Time Crisis or... What else we got? Point Blank? Maybe Soul Calibur? Maybe having too much fighting games is a bit... making it, giving it less variety, so... Okay, I understand why not so Edge, I'm sorry, not so Caliber. Let's see, what else are the Namco games? There's a... I know there's like Pac-Man games. There's like a Pac-Man party with it. They also have that tennis game. Sorry, the names escape me right now. Because I don't think the PlayStation Classic carries even a single sports game at least. So they are certainly lacking in the variety department. So I'm not really sure how popular Mr. Driller was back then. I honestly didn't know anyone who played it. And that may be a crime for fans of this game, but I'm just speaking from experience and memories. This, when it comes to the puzzle games, this certainly plays more fun than Puzzle Fighter. But at least Puzzle Fighter had two-player mode versus... No. You see, I'm not trying to think where I'm supposed to go, I just keep on hitting the next colored thing. Maybe I should be planning ahead. Or maybe I should stop, like, aiming for the next... The next oxygen. Oh, I can actually break these things. And now I'm running out of air. So maybe... I had the right plan on just going for the closest... oxygen capsule thing? Seems like the air runs out faster in the expert mode. Man, I'm still stuck here. That shows you how much I'm bad at this game. That's weird. We're in the early stages and I'm already losing. Almost running out of air. This reminds me of the in Super Mario Brothers 2 in the desert levels where you have to really dig really deep. Finding your way to probably get a key or something, or the exit. Except this is more colorful. And the enemies are just... the blocks that fall to you, as opposed to shy guys walking about. There's gonna be like renewed interest in this series overall, thanks to this one, to the inclusion here. Like, I could see it having like an HD revival or remix of some sort, maybe on the PSN or on the Switch. So the game is fine. It's fun. I wish they chose something else though, knowing what Namco is capable of. Again, that seems to be the trend on all the games. There's always something better, and the thing is they could have made the game list a lot better, but somehow they just stick with lesser known games for some reason. I wonder why. Well, that's it for Mr. Driller, and you are watching 8-bit Days a Week. Please do leave your comments, hit the like and the subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.